Hello, today we are going to learn about turmeric indicator. So I have acid and base along with me and we are going to test which one is acidic and which one is basic with the help of turmeric indicator. So what I'm going to do, I have a cotton, then a few of earbuds, then lemon juice, detergent, turmeric, glass of water, a spoon, and a plain white paper. So these are the basic things which we get at our homes, and we can easily identify whether the thing is acidic or basic in nature. So let's get started. I am taking a little bit of cotton and with the help of spoon, I am going to mix water in the turmeric. I have mixed around 2 tablespoons of water in this turmeric and see, this is how it looks, but I think we need to add 1 more tablespoon in it. Okay, so this is how it is looking now. Okay, so I have mixed it with the help of cotton itself. Okay, and now I am going to apply it on the plain white paper which we have. So what we will do, we will gently apply this turmeric . See, I have applied turmeric on this. Okay, this way you can apply the turmeric on paper. Now allow it to dry for a while. Meanwhile, what we will do, we will add water into this detergent solution. Now I'm going to take 1 earbud and going to mix it. See, this is how I have mixed it. Okay, now I have lemon solution in this. Okay, I am going to put 1 earbud in this. Okay, here my paper has dried up completely. Okay, now we are going to test whether the solutions we have are acidic in nature or basic in nature. But before beginning with it, I am going to tell you that if we put acid on the turmeric, then it is going to show no change. Okay, but if we add any base solution on this turmeric paper, it is going to turn red or maroon in color. Okay, so let's test with the solution which is of detergent. Okay, I have taken it with the help of earbud and I am going to apply a simple line on it. Let's check whether the color changes or not. Children, as you all can see that the color has changed into red. Okay, so as I had told you that the base changes the color into red or maroon. So this has already changed into red color. So this detergent is basic in nature. Let's test with the lemon. It is going to show no change if it is acidic in nature. Let's check whether lemon is acidic or basic in nature. Now children, I have applied this and this is showing no change. So we can tell that the lemon is acidic in nature and the detergent is basic in nature. You can also test this with the help of various other things, such as instead of detergent you can use soda, or you can use a soap powder, you can use hand wash or anything else, okay, because they are basic in nature. And instead of lemon you can check with orange juice, or you can take any other material. So children, we have learned today about how to use turmeric as an indicator to find out whether the thing is acidic or basic in nature.